Let's make an arrow. I select the line tool, and click on the canvas. To give the line an arrow head, I click below end arrow. From the list I choose, triangle large. When I increase the line width, the arrow head grows in proportion. Let's try the medium arrow head. To fine-tune the size of the arrow head, I scale it down to 70%. I make the arrow shorter, by dragging the left side in. I hold the control key down, to keep the line horizontal. As we saw before, I can give the line a round cap. I can also give the start of the arrow a vertical line. Or a dot. To change the color of the arrow, I change its stroke color. You can quickly position an arrow, by dragging the begin point or end point of the line. The line tool draws straight lines. To create a curved arrow, you can use the Bezier curve tool. The advantage of using a line, is that you can quickly position the arrow. To do this with a curved arrow, double-click on the arrow, to open the nodes panel. Now I can reposition the arrow, and adjust the curve. I increase the size of the curved arrow, by increasing the line width. And I can make a double arrow. Finally, let's make a dashed line with scissors. I place a line. And I make it dashed. I choose, scissors large. I increase the size of the scissors. And I can fine-tune the placement of the dashes.